far as I can remember back, I've been fishing. You know, my mom describes it as I could barely walk when I could fish. First boat that I owned, and I was the king of the world when I owned this, it was a 10-foot John boat with a battery and a trolling motor and oars. Teenage years were really spent, I'd go work a job, I'd go work a second job, and then I'd go fishing. I'm Dave Schuick, professional fishing guide, high school fishing coach. I run Alumacraft T-Pro 195. My focus is around teaching and coaching. To see that smile on somebody's face, to see them, their eyes light up when it's the biggest fish they've ever caught, right, on a given species. I love when they say, that's my personal best. That is rewarding to me, and it's fun to be on the water. It's fun to catch fish. My first sort of advanced boat that I ended up getting into was an Alumacraft boat, T-Pro 165. It was a single console that I kept that thing for like 10 years. And then I sold it to one of my friends. Interestingly enough, I run a T-Pro 195 now, which is a bigger version. It's got a full windshield now, not just a single console. I'm guiding between 100 and 150 trips a year. I have to have a boat that is stable, versatile, and durable. I guide up on Lake Vermilion. I also do Lake of the Woods. I do multi-species, so that anything from sunfish to muskie, right? Anywhere in between. It's been something I loved from the beginning, and I love it still. I got into the coaching stuff when my kids were young. I tend to throw myself into stuff, so I threw myself into the coaching and volunteering. My coaching immersion, right, has been in the trap shooting, skeet shooting, and fishing world. When you get to watch a kid grow, you see them improve mentally, physically, emotionally, and skill-wise, that's rewarding. For me, there's nothing better than teaching other people, and then especially making memories.